Hello everyone, this is Dr. Dhanraj Chavan from HairMD. One of our users recently asked us a question about laser hair reduction. His question was whether laser hair reduction is safe. So laser hair reduction is a procedure in which we use various types of lasers, chiefly a diode laser or an alexandrite or an ND-YAG laser, and target it on our skin over our hair follicles. Due to the energy that goes into the hair follicles, which the hair follicles absorb, they are destroyed. So many procedures done one by one over with a period of about 1 to 2 months sequentially lead to a almost permanent reduction in the number of hair growing on our body. So is it safe? What we do in a laser is a beam of light in which all the waves of light are in the same phase. So that is technically what a laser is. It goes at a particular depth. Every type of laser has a particular depth at which it can penetrate, after which it becomes ineffective. So all the hair reduction lasers that are there right now in the market, most of them, the depth that they can penetrate the most is their skin level. So it doesn't go below the skin, it just goes up to the level of the skin till where the hair follicles are, after which its energy gets dissipated. So it is harmless after that. The risks that are associated with hair reduction, of course, the advantage is you get a reduction in the hair if the proper energy, the proper fluence is used, and if the hair follicle is targeted perfectly, there's a reduction in the growth of that hair follicle. But if the energy with which the laser is used, if that is not proper, if the energy is high, the fluence is not appropriate, there are a few things that may happen untowardly, especially if the laser is not calibrated properly, if the operator or the technician or the doctor who's doing it is not trained properly. It should be done by a doctor. If a technician is doing it, then it's not right. So then it is when all the side effects occur, and then that is why some people say it's not safe. What is the most important thing that can go wrong is a superficial burn injury. So if the laser has much energy than what is required, there may be a superficial burn injury on our skin, which may further lead to dark pigmentation of the skin. But you need to remember, all this happens only if the parameters, if the technical parameters that are supposed to be used are not used properly, if the skin, if your skin, the patient's skin is not studied properly by the doctor, if the laser machine is not calibrated properly or is not of a good quality, all these things may happen. Otherwise, it's perfectly safe to get a laser hair reduction procedure done. Thank you. Have any more questions, do type in the comments below. Do send us an email on the email ID given, and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.